Today I'm here at Warwick Castle, and I'm going to be showing you guys the castle in here. So here you guys can see that there's a map of the castle. So yeah. We have oak tree lawn, we have castle entrance and exit, stables car park, soft tailand, parking the streets to get lost in time, east front to go to the mill and engine house.
There's a queue here. We have to let them in the queue.
There's still more in
front. Let's go a bit further right.
He just isn't.
Let me go to the game, sir. This way, come in the lab.
There's a good playland here.
The paper's carved out.
No wonder it's a question. Stop it.
I'm done with my second stamp. Perfect. Two stamps.
One, two.
Show me, Sophie. Show me. Okay. Oh, very good.
Sophie, go up.
Frightful First World War.
Yeah, Frightful First World War. Okay, good.
Wait, let me do one.
Oh, I can see it.
This is not the one. This is not the one.
This has 12 rope. You guys can see it.
I don't know.
Hello. Two, one. Stop. Okay, that's it.
Mama.
Stop. Mama. So weird.
There must be one round here.
We found our last stamp which took us forever. There we go. Mine cannot wait at all. Finally, mystery is solved. And they use like these kind of special stones that if they hit your body, there will be blood oozing out. You're gross! Gross, gross, gross. And here is a is an example of the Warwick Castle. They have like houses in the back. Look at this. Like the whole castle. That's the courtyard in the middle.
This is a treasure box where they put all the valuable things. And look at that bed. And they have like these kind of like chandeliers that keep them warm when it's winter time and they go to bed. That's a kitchen.
Queen Annie bedroom.
This is Queen Annie's bedroom.
Look at the sofa.
Look at that. He liked Jane Seymour the most because she was the one who gave him a son.
Guys, the first two wives of him only gave him girls, but James Seymour gave him a boy that's
Daisy stole the show, dressed as Marie Antoinette. With over 400 guests, the Palin Ball was a much larger affair than the Royal Weekend Party, as this gathering was reserved for members of the Marlborough House. The Marlborough House set, a social group primarily linked to the Prince of Wales and named after his house in London, was frequently associated with the scandal and politics of the day. It consisted of various high-profile members of the Victorian aristocracy, who frequently invited each other to their residences to enjoy long weekends of entertainment, dining, and frivolity.
Lady Victoria.
We have Lady Victoria. We have the fourth Duchess.
He set off in 1914 to join the action in the Great War. He became a major of the 4th Canadian Cavalry Regiment and saw active service between 1915 and 1916. He sustained injuries during the Battle of the Somme. His time as a soldier came to an end, and he returned to his role as a war correspondent heading to Russia in
1917. This is the state bathroom.
And after joining the Labour Party, she earned the nickname the Red Countess. In 1923, she represented Labour in the local elections, but lost to her Conservative opponent, Anthony Newman, who later became Prime Minister.
So you guys, here we have the
Prime
Minister.
Prime Minister.
Here we have the Queen.
In 1858, Queen Victoria and Prince Albert visited the castle and dined in the state dining room. Their visit was concluded by the country treat to the Prince of Wales.
So you guys, here there's some monopolies where you can see.
Shut up! bridge isn't defended.
The horse was getting nearer.
Oh, Sam, he's not going to be angry with us.
Think
strong. Oh, I think I need to retreat.
Come on, Mel. Stand together.
Yeah, Mel, together.
Yeah, together. Defenders, ready?
Ball
be fearless.
We're fearless.
And that's I am Sir John Woodville, loyal servant of King Edward. And I have a message for the Earl of Warwick. Where is the traitor?
The Earl and hundreds of our soldiers. Thousands.
Four. Three.
Castle at Warwick when he ruled England. He was ruthless and
get the view.
Stairs that there are so many to get you up to this part, you'll be exhausted.
Trust me, if you just had lunch,
and you're exhausted. So, you guys, there's this woman called Hobby, and she's seen so many different kinds of birds, and I'm learning quite good facts about different birds and where they come from, and what part, and why are they the biggest popularity of the world.
Look at this.
And this is
that
to
picture
from
MK. Over there, there's one black.
Ooh!
This was the Boar Eagle. To Hobbit, this bird conveyed power and freedom. A dominant and forceful bird that will face any kind of threat and never hold back. Fast, agile, brave. A sight that would indeed be the envy of a king. Warwick had a new heroine, and I had a new master falcon, who was destined to protect and care for these beautiful birds. Hobby had fulfilled the falconer's quest. As you look,
and there's also like princesses,
like dresses.
Cute.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Because I know it's my brother, he has ballot pass.
See you guys. That's it for today, and I really enjoyed like visiting Robert Castle. There's so many fun things. Basically, there's a castle, and there were also games for like kids, like under 10 years old. You can play those games. You'll find them very interesting, and the maze I found very interesting because I got lost nearly. And yeah, that's it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Some of you guys are just watching. Subscribe. Please. Bye.